Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is a patron request from Dave Smith. He wanted to see Legacy 2016 Jennifer Nettles and Calista Clark performance. So I'm not exactly sure what they're performing, but I know Jennifer Nettles. I love her. Calista Clark, I've seen one video. She's great. So yeah, let's take a look.
Speaking of dreams, it is my absolute honor, and I'm going to shut up here and do what I do best, which is not speaking, is actually singing. I wish I could just, for the most part, do it all to a melody, and it would be a much more impactful message. That being said, I have tonight with me a Georgia 4-H'er, Miss Calista Clark, who is a fantastic singer. She is 12 years old, and she is fearless, and I just love it. We're going to sing a song for you about dreams. Welcome up, Calista. This is good. See, remember when the video said you're gonna need us? Already I do. She's like, there's your pick. Thank you, man. Yes. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I don't know, can't see them for the glow of the neon lights. And it's a long way from here to the place where the home fires burn. Well, it's 2,000 miles and one left turn.
Dear Mom and Dad, please send money. I'm so broke and it ain't funny. Well, I don't need much, just enough to get me through.
Blue sky, big town full of little white lies. Well, everybody's your friend, you can never be sure. They'll promise fancy cars and diamond rings and all sorts of shiny things. Well, girl, you'll remember what your needs are for.
Dear Mom and Dad, please send money. I'm so broke, yet it ain't funny. Well, I don't. Just enough to get me through. Please don't worry, 'cause I'm alright. See, I'm playing here at the bar tonight, but this time I'm gonna make our dreams come true.
Well, I love you more than anything in the world. Love your baby girl. Remember me in ribbons and curls.
I still love you more than anything in the world.
Love your baby girl.
Your baby girl.
Dear Mom and Dad, please send money. I'm so broke that it ain't funny. Well, I don't need buses enough to get. your dreams come true.
Thank you.
You don't talk about bloom where you planted. That's right there. Okay, I love it. So much.
So I got a little story as I start out with this. I don't know, maybe 10, 12, maybe more years ago. I was driving a car. I had a car that could only get one radio station because it was a close local radio station, and it was a country station. And that's where I really developed a fondness for Sugarland, which was Jennifer Nettle's band, for those of you who do not know. And I would hear this song as well as other songs over and over and over again because it was, like I said, it was the only radio station I could get. Didn't have a CD player, didn't have tapes, anything like that to play on it. And yeah, so they always hold a special space place in my heart. And this was a great performance. You know, Jennifer just kills it every time. But Calista did very, very well. She's very confident and has a very solid, strong voice. I just think she needs to find her sound. I'm not sure if I said that in the other video. Because this is a song that has a lot of personality and a lot of... has a very distinct sound with it, obviously, being Jennifer Nettles. And... it sounded like really, really good karaoke from Calista Clark in this case. And I know, again, she's young, and this is just like the most nitpicky critique about it, because otherwise I think it'd be fantastic, and she did a great job with it. But again, I'm just like, this has such a distinct song or sound. This song has a lot of personality associated with it, and I just wasn't getting that from her. Like, she was hitting the notes that she needed to hit. She was singing with the strength and confidence that she needed to sing with, but there was nothing personality-wise there. I didn't feel any emotion. I didn't feel anything other than just, she can sing the song. Whereas, again, with Jennifer Nettles, I mean, and it's easy to compare the two because they were side by side in this case, singing the same song. You get that personality and you get that country flair. So that's my only critique. Otherwise, I think it was a perfectly great cover by her part. And what a great honor to be able to share the stage with Jennifer and to do it at this benefit or award show or whatever it was. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to Mishkent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you would like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.